a man who needs
good. Then shut up, Saxton. Don't let the Hollywood smile fool you. The Rock still runs a successful side business at the SmackDown Hotel. And I think he's found his next customer.
I could have done that.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Hooked up.
Inverted suplex.
That hurt.
He weaves out of the way. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Power slam. Ooh, impressive counter.
Hooked up.
Inverted suplex.
That hurt.
Got the off.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
So much damage inflicted.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Side rushing leg sweep. Randy Orton is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history with few weaknesses. Corey, how would you target the apex predator?
One needs to look at Orton's medical history for the key. More than anything else, shoulder injuries have put the Viper on the sideline.
In any Randy Orton match, there's an X factor, the RKO. How crucial is it as Orton's opponent to have that move scouted?
Cole, the importance of guarding yourself effectively against the RKO can't be overstated. That move alone makes Orton one of WWE's most dangerous superstars.
The problem is the RKO versatility. That move can come at you from literally anywhere or nowhere. You have to keep your head on a swivel and not let the Viper out of your sight.
Corey brought up Orton's many shoulder injuries earlier, and my quick research corroborates that. He suffered one just 6 months into his career and has been out of action as recently as 2016 due to shoulder issues.
Well, even if you don't re-injure the Apex Predator's shoulder, it's still smart to target it as you'll drastically reduce the effectiveness of his RKO.
Waistlock, no, no! Oh, that right there is classic Rock.
Into the DDT.
Kick to the gut.
Boom. Ooh, down across the knee. What grace. Float over into the...
right to the skull.
Up fast.
Spinebuster.
Now Randy Orton seems to have lost a step or two.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
There it is! Rock bottom by the People's Champ!
Can he score the pin?
A kick out after one. The Apex Predator stays in the hunt with that kick out.
Got the up.
Oh my goodness, crushing it!
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Three. It's The Rock with the reversal.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here. Randy Orton feeling good about himself right now.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick.
Randy Orton's in a world of hurt.
And the Viper needs to rally quick. Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
Back into the ring.
great one can showboat with the best of them. That's for sure.
Throwing into the crowd as the referee's count continues.
The Rock turns it around.
Oh, really just laying it in.
Point.
The Rock just changed the momentum of this match.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Great offense by Charlotte.
Done.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
And it's Charlotte with the reversal.
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
And she's back in the ring now.
Uh-oh.
Oh, here it comes! Belly to belly!
She's sewn this up like Betsy Ross.
The situation just...
Belly scores the victory. Styles gonna do now. Oh my goodness! God, what a knee strike.
Yeah, I was entertained anyway. That's all I was waiting on. Both y'all are getting in.
Boom! Seth freaking Rollins. Unbelievable.
Oh man, AJ Styles is in trouble.
How'd he do that?
Knee drop!
That was nasty.
So precise.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
To win.
Man, Seth Rollins is just relentless.
AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully. Lariat.
This is why he's the Kingslayer.
If Rollins can keep his... Oh my God.
About this dumb shit.
What a clothesline! Ouch! Tough spot to be in. There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins? And he's heading back in.
Oh, and that well scouted.
Fans have plenty to worry about here.
That is exactly what AJ Styles needed.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Styles is looking to end this thing. If this lands, it's over.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
He didn't.
Inverted DDT. What a match. What a match. Lashley just barely got out of the way.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Backbreaker. Ouch.
He's looking at me, man.
He comes up short here.
He's off his game right now, Michael.
That's exactly what someone else get, bro. That's exactly what the fuck you get.
Wicked chop.
That's exactly what the fuck you get. Don't let him get on me. It's a wrap. Because he's losing that resiliency if he get near.
Thank you.
He about to wait until you get in here, then he gonna try and come in here, bro. Then he about to come in.
From behind. Back suplex.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
Major move.
Seth Rollins got out of there in the nick of time.
They should count his lucky stars.
What's up?
Single drop kick caught it.
Look.
Foot just stomping down.
Rollins in full control here. The Revolution D finds the mark. He is in complete control.
Oh, wow.
Playing the well again. Will it produce dividends? Swing blade by Rollins.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Spine buster. Back inside the ring.
What is he doing? Why is he not going to you?
What does Lashley have in store? Good night, and he goes for the pin. Near fall after near fall. What a battle. Lashley just barely got out of the way.
Did he hit you with his ground or anything? I don't have to give you that.
Full Nelson apply. The Dragon Suplex.
It's a target anyway.
Big reversal.
Yeah, he can't even run nowhere.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
He done fucked up. He done fucked up even more.
Rollins, so impressive. Boom, knee drop right on target. Good offense here from Seth Rollins. Innovation from the Kingslayer. Seth rolls through.
Oh, no, you throw it back here. You throw it back here. I'll let you get in the ring.
The wrist trapped. Boom! Rip cord knee. Seth freaking Rollins. Unbelievable.
X marks the spot on that one.
Shoulders on the mat.
Perfect.